Here's the payoff pitch to Brandon Loy. He swings and hits a high pop-up back in the shallow left. Kenworthy backing up, calling for it. The shortstop will make the catch for out number two. In Detroit, 0-1 pitch, one on. That's grounded up the middle. And Kenworthy picked it up through to first in time, robbing Travis Tucker of a fourth hit this afternoon. What a play. Reached on an infield single.